by playing a piece called All Animals, and then we'll take a really short intermission and come back and play our album.
Yeah. Also, I just want to thank David Handler, who orchestrated our album, who is here tonight, and also thank you, Robert Ames, and also a long-time contemporary orchestra. You sound amazing, thank you.
Yeah, one last thing, we have an experiment tonight. Maybe you saw we have these pop rocks on your chair. So we've never done this before, but just experiment with this. And the idea is that in like the last chapter of the All Animals piece, it goes into this kind of granular world. And we thought maybe if we could make that world exist, like out here and in there and inside your soul, that it might be a nice feeling. So. Our conductor Rob is going to give you some kind of sign, and so maybe just when that happens, you can play with us. Yeah, you can do that. You're up for it. Yeah. Thank you so much for coming.